the Rod of Seven Parts. Not much is known about what the Rod of Law can do, but it was once used in Battle of Peace to imprison the Queen's greatest general, a character known as Miska the Wolf Spider. The rod was broken in seven parts and scattered all across the world. Each piece has a unique power which is known, causing DMs who want to incorporate this into their games to create their own effects. Each piece has a word engraved into it. I'm going to try my best here. Don't flame me in the comments. Rat, Gallium, Fiat, Justia, Essen, Lex, and Rex. When the rod is brought together, it should put the phrase together. Through chaos reign, let justice be done. Behold, law is king in Latin. Let us know in the comments what power you'd give each piece of the rod. These are actually perfect for your long quest. It's a great legendary item. You could have your party race the big, bad, evil guy to get all seven parts. Or maybe you can do a Dragon Ball style. It's really up to you. It's really interchangeable. But with that said, it's been a Tabletop Nerd. Don't forget to like and subscribe.